So very quiet. I've gone back and forth with Number Banking contacts. They are hearing that there will be a release and funding tomorrow, guys. I don't see it yet. I think we need more disclosure, so I caution you to get too excited. The chatter in many of the redemption areas is that we're going to see it this week. I don't think we're there yet, but that is the chatter, and I am getting it from all over the place. I just don't think we are there yet politically. World, I think there needs to be more disclosure. Somebody else had pointed out a story that released in Europe about the rife corruption inside the Iraqi banking system right now. Of course, that is also part of the new government that has come in and is finding and cleaning it up, so that may not affect, but overall, the news is great. One of you guys shared a really interesting one that I want to share with you guys. Let me see if I can find it. Boom, boom, boom. Where'd you go? Oh, maybe they don't want us talking today. Great Twitter and a great little video. Judy Shelton talking about a put the world on an equal footing. How we need a gold standard that's kind of like a version of a cryptocurrency to put the entire world on an even footing. Isn't that interesting that just comes out? They are telegraphing it. Have you been paid, Mark? It's a big boy. I can absolutely, unfortunately, guarantee everybody that I have not been paid. I know a number of people are suspecting it because I've quit sharing some certain pieces of news. It is not because I've been paid. It is because we are getting the same level of BS news out of the same sources, and they are being fed the same thing, and they want us just to repeat it, and I just refuse to repeat a lot of it just because I know it's BS. We've been here before. I know we're close. I know we are so close. But also know that they are paid to deceive us, to keep us guessing at the exact time.